Even before we learn how to speak or write, we gather a lot of different aspects of the world through the sensory input data by interacting with it. And we think that that is the better way to build models. We are an AI research and product company building video foundation models for enterprises and developers. And if you have a lot of video data and you need to be able to search for things really quickly, Pulp Labs API allows you to do that in minutes. Effectively 80% of the world's data is in video. The challenge here is sheer scale, which amounts to over 100 zettabytes worth of video content that we first use to train and also index and understand. The most compelling reason to be excited about working with AWS is the shared empathy for our customers who are dealing with petabytes or even exabytes worth of video data. Our customers really enjoy the seamless integration of 12 Labs and S3 workflows. You store vast majority of your data on S3, and we can seamlessly pull your video data, index, embed, and start allowing you to search in a manner that's very frictionless. I'm excited about having these models on physical agents or senior care, patient monitoring, work that involves a lot of dangers, being the visual cortex for all future AI agents that need to see the world the way we do.